Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to replace the fan on the DJI Mavic drone. This will help fix the aircraft processor chip from overheating. Also, you can find links to step-by-step video instructions for repairing other drone models in the description. To disassemble the Mavic drone, you will need the following tools. Screwdriver set. Tweezers. Plastic pry tools. The drone is a complex device that has many screws and parts. In the process of disassembling the drone, I recommend keeping track of each screw and part step by step. This will help to reassemble your drone successfully. And don't worry about losing any screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Before you start, remove the battery. A standard bit won't fit in this hole, so you'll need a long tip screwdriver. Use a plastic tool to open the drone body. Thank you. Remove the top shell cover of the drone. Be careful with the thermal compound. It will be reused when reassembling the drone. Carefully disconnect the cable from the board. The overheating of the drone's processor chip is most likely caused by a broken fan. You can replace the fan using this part number. In the description, I left a link where to buy a fan for your drone. Let's start reassembling the drone. If you don't have a thermal compound, use the paste from the old module. Thank you. The drone is assembled, and now you can check it. I really appreciate you watching my video guides. You can ask all additional questions regarding the repair in the comments. Thanks for watching, and have a safe flight.